Imagine the feeling I have when I have to tell them that they have a disease that was entirely preventable. Sign on my back has been emulated throughout numerous hospitals and actually has made its way to Bahrain, Japan, London, Canada, Israel. It's been quite amazing how many people want to talk about colon cancer or talk about their story or talk about their family members they lost and with such passion and with such emotion.